He actually looked pretty good when I saw him. I didn't really recognize him.
Well, the first time we were shooting and he was as a girl, like, at first I met him, he was totally a boy, and then, like, then right when he put on the costume, I was like, Adam was right where you're standing. Where's Adam? You look exactly like him, but I know you're not Adam. And it was him in the costume.